What's up, Zombie Army? We are back with another map, and we are playing another map by Logic. This is a 10-week map kind of thing, where there's 10 maps, each one is 1 week. We're going to go through all 10 in the next couple of days, so we are playing Mission Briefing Week 1, or Week 1, Map 1, or whatever you want to call it. I think this map was called Flank or Flinko, or I forgot what the map was called. It was in the beginning. It's in the title, so we're gonna get into this and we're gonna see what happened. I have no clue. Power for the bunker must be it.
You need a little
Okay, oh, yes, power to the bunker. Yep. Okay, where are the zombies? That's fine. Your audio needed this. Star Wars map. Just turn that back up. I was wondering why I couldn't hear the round changing music. I saw a teddy bear in that box somewhere. Okay. I don't like how the map spawn. These are slow. So I think in this map briefing it said to see how long you could survive, so I think there's no like Easter egg. Logical is known for like his Easter eggs, like you guys saw on the map Logical's house. He did a whole story where we helped around the house. I think there's nothing like that in this, so. I can look on Reddit real quick. Hey, but. Custom zombie maps are not really, they're really fun, but it's hard to tell if they have Easter eggs. Hey, not expecting that. I already went down to this only round 3. Fuck! expecting the gun to kill them. I stopped firing. That was an M4 on the wall. AK. I think we're gonna go towards the box just so I can get a different weapon. Just to see the box or what guns are on this path. I just like everything. I think I did. This head is so clean, doesn't even know that point system, it just goes out. Once again, I stopped firing because I think he died. Is that... Oh, M29.
Fetch me their souls.
Gun and custom zombies in a while.
That's ammo.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay, so does one of these just have a main powers? Which, or do I have to turn on both? Okay. Just open that one and hope that the main power is in there. I think this map, just like I said, is based on survivability. So. Yeah. I was gonna say brawler, but double pull.
Double points.
Please don't be. I'm gonna pause game audio real quick and make sure this isn't a copyrighted song. Doesn't sound copyright. Woohoo, they're all flooding in. Yeah, this song's copyrighted. Turn it down. Damn it, my controller just kicked it. Why does this always do this whenever I'm playing? There we go. Is it reconnected? Yeah, it is. Okay. I'm sure there's. Yes, he has an ending. I guess this is just survival map. What the fuck?
Ammo.
There is an Easter egg on this map. Okay. We're looking for an artillery. Alright, I'm gonna keep a zombie and look for that. God damn it. That's what I get. Not paying attention. Thought I saw it. Well, like I said, I'm gonna keep a zombie, look for it, and go from there. Okay, let's look in this building first. Looking for an arch. Has to be somewhere. Has to be somewhere in plain sight, I think. How's that song still playing? Jesus Christ. You need a little has to be somewhere where I can. Have to be. Well, it's about to be the end for part one of this map. I might take the time in between to look for or go on whatever this map's called, website or there it is. Or might not. Yeah, I'm not gonna just end it. Fuck it. I was gonna say I can split it up by just recording in 20-minute parts, but it's gonna be too much time. Really? That's all it is? I was expecting like a viable ending access. I guess this is map to see how long you can survive for. Okay. If that song's done playing now. I guess because I will most likely go on for a while. Because I'm done looking for shit. Or I might die, I don't know. But if it gets out of control, I might just end it. There's a camo, the blue,
Fetch me their souls.
Fetch me their soul? Okay. Got the flapper. Okay. But for like these maps, I might just call it at round 30. 30-40-ish. Just because I don't want the video going on for hours. Because I have a tendency of driving for longer than I should be. So, I did the little mini Easter egg, so, and like I said, I play these custom maps just to do the Easter egg and then I delete the maps. I haven't really found a map that I like yet that I can keep going back to. Wait, I have. I've been trying to record this map for almost a month now. It is the hyphen. I just been enjoying the map. I know the Easter egg. I haven't been doing the Easter egg because this map is like, you guys have to, when I upload the video, you guys will see. I might just upload a high round attempt on it. Or I might do a live stream on it. But this map, the D-hyphen map, is really good. It's like the only map out of all the maps on every time. How was a lot of zombies around?
I am tired too.
On the alert.
I heard that motherfucker. This he didn't spawn.
Weapons and BO3. That's how you do it. I know I saw the thunder gun. I might go for it. I got all pack a bunch of weapons at round 12. Oh wait, escape 50,000. Oh shit. There is an escape. Okay. I do got something to save up for. Escape 50,000. Damn, logical. What's up with you and that goddamn 50k? PhD. Get stuck on the tank I just saw. As we wait for the zombie to be unglitched. Also, over on last night, yesterday's video, STB commented hashtag generals, general to 100k. I want to thank you for the support. I already commented it, but I want to thank you for all the support. Love to see you and continue in the recording the videos. And one day we'll hit 1k. Imagine if we can get that trending now. Start tweeting and tweeting hashtag General Zombie to 1k. 100k, I mean. What I should do? Don't need. I should get the MP40 to go on. Fade in. I'm pack a punch. And don't pack a punch, just keep it the way it is. Like a building. Not that much. Rotate around and get that. How do zombies spawn it? Fucking speed boost, what the hell is that perk? Okay.
Oh,
Damn it. This map would be good just for more ore weapons. I just have to look at that tank and shoot.
Fetch me their souls.
At the dog around. Ah. I wish Logical did some regular war weapon, like old school war, like Call of Duty 1 type weapon for this map. It would be good. Oh, no fucking way. I don't know if that was on the web. Oh, goddamn, died. This might be a map that I come back and play. Go for a high round attempt. As I get the 50k, I'm out. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this map. I will see you guys in week 2. I don't remember what week 2 was, but I'll see you on map 2 of the 10-week map series Logical did. So, peace out, and see you guys tomorrow.